placed under arrest and charged with disorderly conduct. This is the New York City Police Department. You are unlawfully in the roadway and obstructing. You will be placed under arrest and charged with disorderly conduct. This is the New York City Police Department. You are unlawfully in the roadway and obstructing.
Right. I think that shows to people like where like Trump's allegiances really lie, right? And that even though he might have himself as anti-establishment, he's going to probably carry out the same corporate agenda that we've seen like president after president since, you know, Bill Clinton and way before that. And I think that what's going to end up happening is that his own board of voters, his own base of support, like the poor, the working class, whites of this country, are going to be betrayed by him, right? Betrayed by his corporate agenda.
The people united will never be defeated. 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 Stop the party! Stop the ass! Throw the party!